This is who we are and what we do. FGM is the cutting or removal of the female genitalia. It causes mental, physical, and long-term medical harm. At present, 200 million girls and women have undergone female genital mutilation. And every 10 seconds, somewhere in the world, a girl is butchered.
I know what FGM does to the girls in my community, and these girls are totally innocent. They don't know what is awaiting them. These girls will never be the same again.
No to FGM!
Research shows that grassroots organizations and local women activists have proved more effective than any others in reducing FGM. Yet, less than 2% of donor funding goes directly to them.
Je connais des dizaines, des centaines d'ailleurs de personnes, de féministes et d'activistes. Si nous avons le financement direct, nous pouvons faire beaucoup de choses.
We really need to focus on funding grassroots activists and organizations because they are the people with first-hand experience. They are the people who are passionate.
As local people who have actually gone through the practice, who know what it means as victims, I think we have the sole power and authority to make the difference.
Over the past 10 years, GMC has built a trusted network of over 1,000 such activists and grassroots organizations. Our strategy is uniquely simple. We teach them how to use mainstream and social media. By exposing the medical realities of FGM, they turn their community and religious leaders into allies. Activists devise and run their own low-cost campaigns in their own languages.
Bonsoir, chers auditrices, auditeurs. Aujourd'hui, le thème, c'est les mutilations génitales féminines.
They bring influential leaders onto radio and TV, whose condemnation of FGM reaches millions of people.
The circumcision of women is not allowed in Islam.
The Bible does not mention about FGM.
We provide our grassroots campaigners with direct and transparent funding. All communications are via WhatsApp. Here, activists submit proposals, receive the money, and provide receipts. And it works. In our latest impact survey in Kenya, 84% of people surveyed said they were changing their minds about the worst type of FGM. Through working in 14 countries across Africa, Frontline Ending FGM are developing this live digital map which links diverse and distant grassroots organizations, helping them to more easily share information and work together. It also helps funders see exactly what campaigners are doing. Our activists are passionate volunteers who need financial support to run their campaigns.
All we need is funding. We have strategies. We know what to do.
After generations of being ignored and underfunded, the front line is finally taking the lead.
So shift the power, shift the decision making, and bring in the local organization if you really want to achieve the change that the world wants to see.